Parliament was rocked today over reports that Shiv Sena MPs allegedly forced a fasting Muslim caterer to eat in the Maharashtra Sadan. The government dismissed the allegation as unverified. The issue was raised today in both the Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha by opposition members who demanded strict action against the Shiv Sena MPs who have denied the entire allegation. After uproar by opposition, the Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha witnessed brief adjournment as the issue was opposed by the Shiv Sena. Congress, NCP and PDP also staged a walkout from the Lok Sabha.
Powered by NNIS.